If you listen to ATOS radio, you might well come across a nice recording of Florette by Lynn Larson, which I just happened to hear by coincidence the other day. And these things somehow circulate around, so something to listen for. Also a very beautiful arrangement.